The land where Chief Powhatan and his tribe lived was a land of mountains and lush valleys. It was here that the chief's daughter, Pocahontas, played as a child. But young Pocahontas could not have guessed that she would soon find herself torn between love for her people and the desire to keep peace. Tribe lived was a land of mountains and lush valleys. It was here that the chief's daughter, Pocahontas, played as a child.